6 till 4. And usually I warm up from 1 to 1:30 and I start jumping around 1:30 until I stop jumping around 4. And I do my programs between that time.
We usually skate about 6 days a week. On weekdays we skate about 3 hours and on weekends we skate about 2.
I also come in the mornings, but then come in later because at school I also take workshop, so I can't come in as early. We also do off-ice training with weights and flexibility.
And we usually practice our programs every day to be ready for our competitions.
We have competitions about once every month.
And if we make it out of the region, we can, for our level, we can make it to mids. And then if we make it out of mids, we can go to nationals this year.
What's really important in skating is repetition. We do thousands in our lifetime or in our skating career of a certain jump just to master the technique. Because in competition, it really hurts to fall. So it's important to make it as perfect as possible. We can't all be perfect, but we try.
You really want to pick music that fits you and that you're not bored skating to. Because my music this year is I have a tango piece by Vanessa May and a very fast piece by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. And I really can relate to it because I like skating fast and I really like the tango.
My personality is I like to be funny all the time, especially I like to show it on the ice. For example, last season my program was called Sad Clown, and in that I played a mime, and I really enjoy making the audience laugh. I really like to put smiles on people's faces.